Good morning. We're out here in South Lake Tahoe and we're about to go on Cascade Trails hike. We're out here with Kayla, my teenage son who won't get off his phone.
Whoa! Literally.
My fiance.
Fuck, I've not seen one black person in 2 days.
Yeah, low-key, that's true. We are on a cliff.
Next time, at least
what?
Prepare for what the fuck it is.
How are you gonna prepare?
Bro, you don't even know what I'm comfortable with. What the fuck? This is actually kind of extreme, I'm not gonna lie.
You actually know you're not comfortable.
Okay, low-key, we actually did kidnap Bob. He was supposed to go back to New York yesterday, and somehow he's in Tahoe right now.
This is a lot. And are there animals? Prepare me, what the fuck?
Yeah, there's animals.
Prepare me.
There are bears.
Are there animals for real or not?
Why not, Dorita?
Bears. Bears are bears are opposite nocturnal.
Diurnal? Damn, there's nowhere to park. Am I gonna have to pull a U-turn here?
Isn't that parking lot?
Yeah, but that was full. I'm going to this viewpoint here.
Damn. Okay, so this is very beautiful. Then up the mountain, but just over.
That's what you're gonna do. You're scared of the drive, and you're gonna do
so
that.
So here's what happens with me. Once I get comfortable, my confidence gets
higher. And now you're about to jump. Phil.
Oh yeah. Now see, I'm not.
I'm not looking.
Let's see it, huh?
Why?
Yeah, it looks. I want this. What I do for Kayla, this here. That's all I want.
Okay,
let me see.
I could do that.
I sent it to the chat. That's all I want. That's it.
I could do that.
Yeah. Don't fuck up, please.
Did you say that?
I don't want pictures. Just
wait, did you say that?
Video or pictures?
Snapchat.
This is the behind the scenes of how great Instagram photos happen.
That's right.
Let me get mentally ready because.
That sweatshirt. Oh my god. Civil regime, you did me dirty by not giving me that one.
You think
what size is that?
You want it large?
Yeah, I want it.
I told you, give me another one and I'll trade with you.
Should I trade her for
one? Which one should you give me? She has to trade one with me.
No, just for the photo.
Oh, you should do a photo shoot in this.
Okay, yeah.
Take one of me in it and then I'll put a photo
shoot. Okay, fine.
I gotta tighten my do-rag because it makes me feel like when my shirt is loose, it makes me feel less locked in.
Look at us all on a mountain.
Make a U-turn here. This is gonna be crazy.
Someone else did it, so.
Well. All right, the hike has not even started yet, but yeah, we are hiking to the hike. Bob is wearing just regular sneakers.
I'm walking like a G.
And falling like a G.
I'm walking like a G. Saying shit, man.
Oh, I see a snowman up ahead. I think.
I don't like it. I'm saying shit.
How does this
watch
look?
Walking like a G. Oh my god. I'm supposed to be the black one. Shit. Look at me. Come on now.
I'm just gonna keep filming you till you bust ass.
I will not fall. I will not end up on my back today. Can you climb a tree?
You're walking on really.
Oh shit, heavy. Yeah.
Look how.
Can you climb a tree?
I went down into a hole.
If I see two trees close together, I might try to climb this.
You should climb those two.
Close together.
They're close-ish.
Like,
ooh,
like that.
Go.
Ready?
Go.
Oh! Your shoe just has a... It needs to be wider so I could be inside.
You said it has to be closer.
Oh my god, nah. I was about to do it, but I have no... That shit hurt. That shit fucked me up.
Guys, we haven't started the hike.
Man down.
I'm getting it now. It's cold. Damn.
I was trying to make you a bed.
Oh, it's cold. Thank you. You're so nice.
I got you. Oh! The snow's deep.
A lot of work.
What, making a bed?
Trying to climb that shit, because I actually put a lot of effort into that.
No. I mean, I'm
A for effort. F for execution. Okay, so my blood sugar is low, so gotta rob my friend.
We have a lot of sugar, right? Everyone has sugar?
Yeah, a lot of sugar.
I got three sugar things.
Wait, those are kind of...
There's a lot. I put my arm in your pocket.
On to the next.
Ah!
We're going to Cascade Falls.
I could do this for 2 hours.
Alright, we're going to Cascade Falls. If anyone wants to take a photo for your vlog,
I'm starting a vlog.
Okay. We know there are bears and that we require a bear canister. We don't have that. We've got Bob, we've got Kayla, we've
got Bob, who's answering clients in bear country.
Me, we've got fiance.
All right, everyone ready?
Off.
Maybe I should be the first one to go.
Yeah, okay, you ever watch Squid Games? You know that like level when there's like one side is shattered and the other side doesn't?
Yes.
This is what this is.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about?
The glass?
The glass level?
Yeah.
You want some water?
You guys ready?
Thank you. Tastes like champion.
Yeah.
What?
I said tastes like champion after the water. This is how I will absorb your powers.
Run it, kinda works.
He's okay. We're gonna break our knees.
Run. Three.
Just run. Just keep running if you fall. Keep going. You're right. He's right. Just keep going. Forward momentum. See? Keep going.
Light on your toes. What toes?
It kind of works, right?
Kind of works.
Kind
of. I'm not going to lie. This is good for recovery, though.
Is it?
It is.
Really?
All right, good. Yeah.
Is that Sasquatch? No, it's just SSJBobb.
It's SSJ Sasquatch.
Why does this video go so hard?
You almost did the splits. I sucked dick for that.
What?
It's the altitude.
Uh-huh. I feel like I've seen a movie like this before. Okay. How long into this hike are we?
80%.
We're 80% into this hike. We're trying to see a waterfall. The snow is deep. I just keep falling in. Bob is waiting back because some of the snow is nipple deep. I don't know if we're gonna make it to the waterfall, but this is crazy. But this is a really fun hike. I feel like it's very serene. It's actually one of my favorite hikes I've ever done. I've never hiked in snow before. I've never hiked in snow before, but I kind of like it. It's very, mind-numbing. Numbing isn't the right word. It's mentally stimulating, but it really puts you into your body and just focused on your task at hand, which is nice because I don't really get a lot of that, surprisingly. So this is like nice. It's like meditation.
And also look at the view. This is really pretty.
Damn. That's beautiful as fuck. That's where we're going.
And we have found the waterfall, which looks markedly less exciting on video, but trust me, it's really pretty and it goes all the way down. All in all, a pretty sick hike. We did it. We're back at the car.
We made it back.
We've got snackies. We've got sandals. Whew. How's everyone feeling?
Lit.
I feel good. Feet wise, I don't feel that great. But everything else.
Bob, how are you? Bob says this is how we should have determined nationals. What else did you say?
Dumbest thing I ever did.
Would you have won though? If this is how we determine nationals?
I'm a 120 in my weight class. It's big boys, remember?
I had fun. Can I see the screenshot? I won't get you in the video or anything, but can I just see the screenshot for a second?
That's so fucking funny. I see
that. So the police out here got a call about a missing person. And the missing person's sister sent a screenshot of the person who was missing. Luckily, we were able to find him and he's fully. Yeah, I just anyway, he's fine.
He's so
angry that I drive
from
here. You got a roast. You told me you got frostbite. Yeah, I did have frostbite. My shit's just raw.
Frostbite's when you can't actually.
Isn't it grade 1 frostbite?
Wait, she called
Isn't it
level
2 frostbite?
We found a missing person.
Yo, no, the fact that
you're
okay.
All right, we just finished the Cascade Falls hike. The hike itself was a short distance. Lots of snow. Lots of deep snow. Everyone's toes were freezing at the end of it, but that's okay. But more importantly, when we're on flat ground and we're eating a little snacky snack, the cops come around. And guess who they were looking for? That's right, this motherfucker. SSJBobb.
He's definitely not fucking with you rubbing it anything.
They like pulled up and they're like, we're looking for a missing person. And we're like, oh, and they're like, did you see anyone? Are you familiar with the area? No, like we've just, this is the first time we're here, but we did just do this hike. Okay, we're looking for a missing person. Like, the guy probably went off the trail. And we're like, oh. And he's like, yeah, I have a screenshot of the last location he was at. And he shows us the screenshot. And it says, Mother effing SSJBobb on the bottom. Bob, how do you feel? You were lost and now you're found. What? Aw, I'm not. Long day of hiking done, long meet weekend done, and now we just chill by the fire. Ah.
Look at them toes. Look at them toes.
What toes? I don't know what you're talking about.
Look at them dogs.
For free? You know how I got sunburnt.
You know how-